I asked Teiwatha, Battle of the Little Bighorn of 1876, looked like.